Oh, did you hear the video? All the vocals
I love Joe Walsh.
Yeah, he's still the other guy.
The other guy in the top five. Oh, yeah, but I just.
Walsh is that character. He doesn't. Got-
set up for him to practice and rehearse all the time,
too. Yeah, in the garage.
Yeah.
The dining room table right now is our serving table over there.
This is great.
Okay,
good.
Yeah, it's good thing we have everything out of the basement, which our basement flooded.
What are you doing? Cementing your
pool? I don't know
this pool works.
We're getting all this stuff. We're going to make it to the dining room again.
He was like so excited, he like, he could
wait to get
My brother, you can tell my brother he's a gay. You know what I'm telling you. You know what I'm talking
about. Have you ever seen them in the audience? They look like Mom and Pop Kettle.
We are.
You look like you're going to, I thought you were on like the Morton Downey show waiting to be called on it.
Hey, what's going on?
You still playing
the game? Are you
Playing bass? What's that?
Really, no.
Did you get married or something?
So how's it going
to play? Only are you doing? We all look
amazing. Yeah. I reached the network's full enough to
this one. I'm the only guy who hasn't done dick since. Oops, that's on tape.
By the way, Mary asked me to ask why his back's so
I'm setting it up right now.
I don't know.
I bought it from Scott.
Wait, is that one that was there?
No, it's mine.
Oh, because I have one there too.
Oh, is this for me?
No, that was.
This is for another camera, right?
That's why I pulled out.
Well, I was just gonna run this thing. I was just gonna set it up and let it go.
I got plenty of tape.
Yeah, we're gonna get that on the road. Hey, Jeremy.
That's good.
I'm working on my. Well, let us know what coming.
Yeah.
I come with Billy on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to see, I want to see Billy set up. Yeah, I got to check out.
We're rolling, baby. It's got a level adjustment for the box of the audio input. I think it's on a condenser mic. I think it's like auto. I forget.
Your watch?
No.
I need to know every 45 minutes. Next year. It's always next year, right?
what you got so far.
That's right. Hard to sing it.
Why
do
you have to sing
it?
It's not singing comedy. Alright?
Merlely 3.
That's why I'm
alright, Chris is gonna sing it.
I really don't know
if
I you know it better than me. I have started
singing. What song is it?
People came to see you.
It's like lots of songs.
But this is it.
Ready?
Ready? Imagine a start
ready?
With one.
Ready?
Count it off.
It's
the drummer.
It's an A, right?
Yes.
It's an A.
Two.
Sleeping, how I can talk gently with.
in too.
I wasn't playing.
Oh, I do walk
that. They keep me up too.
Another request?
Like own thing.
Sex Mullaby. The live version.
Apple. I'll do the version of No Lullaby that's on Apple.
You asked me that the last two shows. Now you have to do it.
What's it gonna be?
I don't know.
Tony, here. Sure, give it up!
Because it's gonna take me a long time to get my sounds, and I can't even start until we decide what song.
Pick a song and then we'll do Don Ringo while he's
getting it.
Yeah, do No Lullaby.
Yeah, No Lullaby, dude. Live version.
Something by the Who?
That's hard.
Well,
Tony wants to do something easy that we know.
Easy that we know.
Huh?
There isn't.
We just did it.
Zach
just
did it. Him
43. All right.
Let's see.
43.
Why not?
Oh, that one. You're not going to do a food, are you?
The one in D.
The wall. Thing.
Bonzo door.
You going to attempt to play a food?
Taryl's a good
one. Oh, Taryl's.
Full-time. Yeah.
Okay, see that? All right.
Think it's a brick.
I know, but it's not necessary.
This is great, Bob.
Close enough. We're on your own. Ready?
Yeah. You count it.
That's right, I do this time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Up on the high heaven. Smile down upon.
guys ever do this for money?
No. Well, we try to. Blasa, paging Blasa to the stage.
Just get up there. You
come on, man.
Come on.
I'm in the hole.
You got your flints? Like you got your flints in?
Queensboro, Boyne Lewis.
There are flints on the bar for anybody who needs them.
See, the whole Dave wears these earplugs, but he doesn't go out and buy earplugs, he buys Flints ear stopples.
Flints.
Stopples.
Hence. That's right. Oh, how did it go?
They're green now, Tony. Green Flints.
I got the green Flints. They're
you can always know when your Flints are in when they're green.
Flints. Stopples.
Flints.
They age.
Flints.
Stopples.
Your baby's comfort begins with Flints.
Blossom. Blossom with a flint. Yo, blood, you got your flints in?
It's like no volume.
Protect your ears from terrible noise. Always wear your flints. Protect your ears from terrible noise. Always wear your
flints.
Flints ear stoppers.
You gotta do that.
That's your calling, pal.
Sounds like a radio ad from the
Flints.
Oh boy.
You gotta get him to turn the amp up, John.
Protect your ears from incredible noise. Always wear your flints.
Oh,
man.
What
the hell are you doing?
No lullaby. Too old to rock and roll.
You want to sing this? He knows the lyrics, I don't
know. Or any other request?
Cap in hand. Songs from the Wood.
Well, they learned the song.
At the door.
They could have been doing the same on the flight song.
Do something from Heresy.
Heresy.
Do please don't let me go. Please don't let me go.
Chalking it up.
I remember. It's an E, right?
D. You play on that.
I think so.
Look at that. What was it?
Got it.
Yep. Here we go.
Does it work?
No.
Songs you learned in Arizona.
Hang 'em high, hang 'em low, hang 'em high, away they go. Hang 'em high. Grab your partner.
Yeah.
That was good.
Hang 'em
low. Is this an Elvis?
Yeah. Teddy bear.
Why not?
Teddy bear.
A 1 year sabbatical in Arizona, and that's what you got.
That's right.
Yeah, I'm podcasting.
A lot of Elvis.
Elvis is still there.
Still king.
Elvis is still king in Arizona.
They haven't buried him.
He's a king. He's a king. I'm a king. Elvis is still a king. Oh my goodness.
Come on, Nate. Come on, boss.
Shaking my way.
Thank you.
Okay, Return of the Giant Hogweed.
Yeah, there it
is! Yes!
You left out a whole bill.
Return of the...
Something was missing.
Amtrak.
Oh, sure,
what?
Hypercube.
Oh, God, I couldn't possibly remember that. We haven't done it. Well, now we've done it 10 years. We haven't done it 20 years. No, that's too old, but... Abacab.
All right, yours is no discretion.
Good!
You're shrugging your shoulder?
I know, Abacab.
What are you kidding me? Get your ass up here. Who goes into this race?
Come on, Mike. Get up.
Come on, Mike.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Well, you gotta sing the harmony.
I'll sing the harmony.
Did we have this?
I was kidding.
Yeah, we did.
We did? What? You want to go to this race?
You know what I'm doing?
Does he know that?
Want to start in 0-4 again, or?
He knows.
Yeah, right.
Nope.
Know what these things?
Ask what they were. Yes, yes, does he know?
No, they don't know. They just do that.
What?
They only do that. That's great.
So why did you do it?
Oh, it's a sex machine now?
Yeah, sex machine.
We're going to close with that.
Where is...
Still pushing it. Still solid.
Okay.
I
figured if I fake my way to watching the skies, I could probably make my way through that.
I'm really trying.
Of course, under the threat of that song, both guitars have unplugged.
Tony. Tony. Just unhook the capo and clip it back on. And I don't know if it'll let it through. It's pretty strong.
Are you kidding me? Oh, you're saying it.
Yeah. You have to.
I have two legs. Yeah, let's do more.
In like a day. What is it? You're not old.
Hey,
I don't
know the
chords. I think I know them. So we do it. Of course. Yeah, well, we'll figure it out.
I'll get over this.
Check, check, check. Okay.
Look, we got an untapped.
working on my Shatner.
You can convert it off of that. It's stereo. Look at it. It's on video.
It's not good quality on video.
It's stereo.
Whoops, I unplugged
this stereo. This is stereo, right?
There you go.
Oops, I tripped.
Oh,
unplugged
it, Mike.
Well,
let's go. Ready? What are we doing?
We're doing this game? Sure, they all worried though.
Let's do it, man.
Well,
yeah.
Oh,
I'm
crazy. Okay,
hang on.
I'm
trying to
figure out.
I'm
on that videotape.
Really?
I'm doing
alright. 12 hours later,
Thank you.
I think we're about done with that one.
Hey!
So gently swaying through the fairyland of love.
lace and white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'll always miss with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. Cause I love you. Gazing at people, some hand in hand, just what I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me, thoughts they cannot defend.
Pause.
Yeah, we got it.
on, come on.
Get your ass up here.
Come on, come on.
Come on,
Kenny.
I'm
going to struggle through a bigger pony. So
Kenny's going to do it.
Kenny, do it.
What?
Say you guys had it all wrong. You should be doing disco.
I told you guys.
Oh,
man.
What's
that
weird
guy
that
does?
Billy, no one's on me.
I don't, but I'll. If Tony has a rhythm, I'll just guess.
Maybe I'm a man.
Who hat?
Who's going to say it?
What?
Mike.
Are you
like,
I
don't
see the movie
first. What are you saying? Help him. That's what I'm saying. Come on. Oh, it's stifled. He knows all the words. Help him out. He's going to sing. Sing
for me.
Why do you want to just sing for me? Why?
Yeah, do that.
Oh,
Yeah, they were supposed to come too. John and I were listening to Jesus songs.
Oh, Donnie
too,
I think. Donnie was
that's why I like it.
That's it?
I was like, what happened?
Nah, coffee break. They
didn't pay us for 2 seconds. I went into the
studio. I'm like, pay 54
they sent me 5.1. I didn't like it. I loaded it up and I took it off.
Really?
No idea.
Thank you.
Check, check, check.
Serge is going to have to mix the drums in with the song.
Check one.
Go ahead.
You're singing? Mike is singing.
That's Mac. He's top. That's Mac. He's huge. He's like a top. He wants to come in, but I don't think he's
ever. Okay. This is the world premiere of Absent Friends.
The world?
Yeah.
World?
The world premiere in Scott's living room, dining room. We want you to meet our new drummer.
The R5.
The Roland R5. In the flesh. No, actually, it's not even.
You hear that, Camillard?
Yeah, well, silicon.
Is it play?
No, is that on?
Let it go.
Where can I get it?
You're the drummer's in temperamental.
You have no idea.
Woo!
Thank you.
tape deck slow.
Really?
Yeah, tape deck slightly slow.
So Tony, now we have a song that we want to do with you. No, it's a song that you and I wrote together and sang together about, let's just say about 8 years ago.
Eight. 1986. 85.
I got the lyrics for you, though.
It's a good thing. You got the music?
No, you don't have to play it. Billy figured it out.
Of the glory of this day, give thanks to the Lord, we pray. Of the
you know.
Wait a minute.
I owe us some money.
Hey, where'd you go? You disappeared. I heard every note.
Come on.
He was there. He was there.
I was there.
Not all bad. Some of our easier originals.
I thought it would be fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Of course, can I guess that song?
Nice song.
Yeah, you like it. That's you and Mike?
No, I'm talking about the thing you guys did.
That's Mike and Billy.
Songs on my sheet. I've created the song.
You got that? Okay, that's fine.
Between the wheel and frame of mind, I know.
show.
Like the choir.
think Billy should turn up. The house man.
Oh!
We'll be right back.
Did this at Cheers?
John has everything on tape. I'm sure he's got it.
John has practiced from 1976.
Thank you.